Christ the Redeemer. Brazil is world famous for its football, samba dance, Amazon forest, and a giant sculpture, whose name is Christ the Redeemer. Hello everyone! Welcome to our channel. In today's episode we will learn about Christ the Redeemer, one of the world's greatest creators. Let's get started. And if you are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button first. Christ the Redeemer is made in such a way that from a distance it looks as if Jesus is spreading his arms and embracing the city, blessing all his children. It is one of the most scenic places in the city of Rio de Janeiro, surrounded by mountains and water. It introduces Brazil. In 1850, Pedro Maria Boss, a Catholic priest, first asked Princess Isabel for financial help to build a large religious monument on the summit of Mount Corcovado, with which he proposed to erect a statue of Jesus Christ. The law was enforced, which led Princess Isabel to repeal it without any thought. After that, it was designed by Brazilian engineer Heather da Silva Costa, and assisted by another French engineer, Albert Caquot, who created part of face of the sculptor, whose work began on the 4th of April, 1922. According to the sculpture's plan, its construction was completed after about 10 years, and it was opened to the public on October 12, 1931. Christ the Redeemer was created to commemorate the first centenary of independence from Portugal. The altar on which the sculpture is placed is 6 meters or 26 feet high. The distance from one hand of the Redeemer to the other is 26 meters or 92 feet. Workers who made the tiles occasionally wrote notes on the back, meaning that this iconic landmark was full of secret messages, costing about 2.5 million to build. The surface of the Christ is built of soapstone. If you touch the sculpture, it feels like touching the soap. Although the stone does not wash the body, Brazilians believe that on a rainy day Christ is seen with soapy foam and that he sanctifies himself and the whole city. The largest statue of Jesus Christ is located in Poland, named Christ the King, but with Christ the Redeemer as the center of attraction. If tourists want, they can take a lift to the 220th floor attached to the hill and see Christ the Redeemer from above. Due to the high altitude of the mountain, Redeemer had to face natural disasters from time to time. Do you want to go see this unique pattern in Brazil? If you plan to travel to Brazil, you must not return without visiting Christ the Redeemer. How did you like today's episode and what kind of video do you want? Don't forget to leave a comment. If you like the video, please share it with your friends and family. I will be here again with a new video.